So get a load of the box art. We didn't get anything that cool. And that looks like shit as well. I think you're going to get the kind of gist of the whole thing going on here. Alright, so this is Road Rash 64. Now, I will commend them for putting spots of the music. Wow, I can't. I would not be able to do anything more than that. Okay. You will notice really quick why this is different than 3D. Oh yeah, I'm clubbing. I mean, it's simplified. It's like, get ready to go. Now, if this is all he had to work with, then sure. So, using C buttons. For some reason, it's a combination. It doesn't really feel like.
That was nice.
It doesn't really feel like as insane, like, goings on as the PlayStation version. I do feel accomplished. Just everything feels, it doesn't feel fluid, it doesn't feel. It just kind of feels like we're all in the same. Oh, I just got head ringed. Even the the Genesis ones, like, nothing feels. It feels like we're all just floating together or something. I'm just finding a challenge to, like, I think I'm getting lucky. Again. Ah. Vegas and win a place to show, you can keep going. You gotta just avoid the bag and swap here. Where's the fun in that? Just close on. Oh, this is the fun to be had. Bonk by Dave. I don't remember that, Dave. Yeah, see how everybody's just like flowing in the same pace? Don't ever feel that way on other ones. Like, this isn't really feeling fleshed out, dude. Alright, watch out. Bike debris. Not be continuing. Ow! I'm a loser. Which means I gotta try harder. If I try harder, just annoy the shit out of everybody. I don't even need weapons. Let's knock everybody out of the bikes. Give it. Starting my way off this 1995 track. Well, shit. Not to do, but kick tired like fire. Not a jet talk. Convinced I can just like knock everybody off their bikes with my fists. Well, you see where this is going. Drive, as soon as you pop a willy, then you then you Rick. That's the difference. Road Rash 64.